Morning to all. Last classes we earlier studied the coordinate geometry and plotting the points, coordinate axis, and this class we learn coordinate geometry. X coordinate is called axis, y coordinate is called ordinate. So for example, x1, y1. This one is axis. This one is ordinate. This one is the right one. This one is axis. This one is ordinate. We first learn distance between two points. So, for example, a straight line AB is a straight line. A point x1, y1. B x2, y2. The distance between these two points A and B. So the distance D equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. The distance formula, this one is the distance formula. So this formula is related to the distance between two formulas. Find the distance between two points. This one is the question. So already these two points are given. I left this one is x1 and this one is y1. x1 equal to minus 4, y1 equal to 3. So this one is x2, y2. x2 equal to 2, y2 equal to minus 3. What is the distance between the two points? The distance between two points D equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Can be substituted here, x2 2 minus x1, already here minus, so minus into minus plus, so minus, already here minus, minus into minus equal to plus 4, whole square plus y2 minus 3 minus y1 3 whole square, 2 plus 4 6, 2 plus 4 equal to 6 square plus minus 3 minus 3 minus 6. So add these two negative number, minus minus, add minus 3 minus 6 whole square. So 6 multiplied by 2 times 6 are 36, and again minus into minus plus 6, 6 are 36. So add these two numbers, 36 plus 36 equal to 72, square root of 72 units. Again you simplify, 8 times are 72. So 36 into 2. 36 2s are 72. The square root can work. 1 is 1, 2 are 4, 3 3s are right. 5 5s are 25, 6 are 36. So 6 root 2 units. So if you are in the right now, okay. Let us simplify for the right now. So I can explain the. Similarly, this one, the second term A, comma B and C, comma B. What is the distance between two points? The distance between the two points D equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This one is x1. x1 equal to A, y1 equal to B. This one is x2 equal to C, y2 equal to B. Can we substitute here x2, C, minus x1 a plus whole square plus y2 b minus y1 b whole square. So plus this one is positive b, this one is negative b. So plus b minus b get cancelled. Zero, not necessary to write again. So c minus a whole square. The value of square root, the value of square root equal to 1 by 2 power. So this one is already you know. Square root, the value of square root equal to 1 by 2. So C 1 by 2 into 2, 2 to cancel. So similarly this principle operate here, square root